In English, there's a well-known idiom, speech is silver, silence is golden. It is said that this phrase could be dated back to the Arabic world in the 9th century. Well, the meaning of it has been already universal. However, it seems that someone misunderstood its meaning. In fact, it is the US that has been acting suspicious on origin tracing. Its first COVID-19 case was found earlier than the first officially confirmed cases. A study conducted by the UCLA suggested that COVID-19 may have appeared in Los Angeles as early as December 2019. The Wall Street Journal also revealed COVID-19 likely hitting the US in mid-December 2019 by using a CDC scientist's report. The US federal government has always been propagating itself as credible and transparent. Why does a country attempt to cover up its earlier cases? Despite being questioned by the world, it still keeps silent. People can't help asking, what is the US trying to hide? What kind of truth does a country try to make up? I like to say, Uncle Sam, silence isn't golden compared to life. Please give an open response to the world. Next time you have a question, ask answer for an answer.